We've had it nasty this week.
What do you think's the worst thing that could have been said? You had it awful with M6 the other day.
It was dreadful.
That was really bad. I couldn't stop looking at you through that mirror.
Just the fact that they ripped me off completely was the worst thing. I'm not asked that they said all them things, but the fact that they ripped me off was like, yeah, he's for himself now and all that. Like, it was so final.
Horrible.
I just want to have a good time for as long as I'm here now, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I'm really not arsed. I've been called weird things by better people.
So. Yeah, I have. I've said that today. I was like, my friends have said some of these things to me in the past. And I don't really get upset, so I'm not going to get upset now over a lot of strangers.
You spoke so passionately about people that they've never even met.
I know why I'm seen as two-faced, because there has been times in the house where people have drawn me insane.
Yeah.
And then in the first few weeks when I got here, I just said it, no problem. But as the weeks have gone on, I've just thought it's just easy to just actually be nice to them.
Yeah.
Even if I don't really like
just
them.
Just for an easy life. There's nothing wrong with that. It's just being a peacekeeper. It's not being two-faced.
Yeah, but then when someone says two-faced, I think that's why I went a bit weird, because I just thought...
Just that weird and two-faced is so horrible. Mm. Two-faced, I think, is something that's like... If I was two-faced, I'd be like, oh, I hate Helen, I can't bear it.
Yeah.
But then I'd be like, oh, Helen, your dress is lovely today.
Yeah.
That's fake and that's two-faced. And neither of us are either of them things.